Okay. of my poverty, help for the poor to fight poverty, I will help the people to fight poverty. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Empress of Bulan. Thank you for the long Empress of Bulan. I would like to appeal to our audience to refrain from shouting. Kaya gusto ko magpakulwa sa loob ko ng Empress in town. Let us all be entertained, everyone. Next online, we have Empress of Gladys.
Coming here from a very small town in Barangay Garin to be in an impressive constellation stage is something that I am so grateful.
Okay, congratulations in advance. Again, reminding you that you have been in 45 seconds. And you are judged to pick for all the people. You pick judge number 9.
Judge number 9
is... Miss Samantha Viola.
Ladies and gentlemen, I stand here despite every accusation, every judgment, but I stand here proud as a leader and as an inspiration. And with that, I want to take it an inspiration to give, I want you to take it an inspiration that your voice is important. Ladies and gentlemen, I stand here because I have an advocacy, and that is about the, and that is about
time now.
The mental health awareness. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to take this opportunity since I was given the platform to point out that your feelings are valid and you're all beautiful. Maayong gabi
po sa lahat. Okay, thank you very much. And we forgot to remind the candidates that when you hear that sound a while ago, that means that your 45 seconds is up.
Yeah, it's not a big one because you're not a small audience. And that is how
it is.
Okay, so next in line, mga higala, let's welcome our Empress of Poblacion Occidental. The lady in red. Mayroon kami, Poblacion Occidental.
Good evening,
uli. Mayroon kami, good afternoon, Mino. Kaya na sila kapulbat din sa stage. Kaya mura, buntan, wag naman kayo yung kayong lights. Are you very happy that part was a top 10?
I'm very grateful that I am needed in the top 10 and I will do my best to get better for the first presentation.
So did you expect pasok pa sa top 10 pero mabing una?
Yes.
Yes, so what are your preparations? What have you done as your preparations for tonight's competition?
Yeah, we have all of our LGBTQ and our inhibitions and our methods. We actually have practices for us to provide you this beautiful event and best of competition.
Okay, so you may now pick your judge. Judge number 7.
Very easy. Nahawa.
Thank you.
part of plastic surgery.
For me, I favor the plastic surgery since it really depends on the people. If they are comfortable having plastic surgeries, then you can. Then if you don't, just don't discriminate other people for you to say that you are beautiful. We are beautiful in that way. Thank you.
Thank you very much to the Shore of Silicon Valley. Moving on to our next panelist, we have Empress of Baba Mahan.
We have Empress of Baba Mahan. Please choose your judge number. Raina Brahmanson.
Okay, Raina Brahmanson. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, again, we're getting more time seconds. So when your time is up, you will hear this sound a while ago. Okay, your pick, judge number three.
I don't know, but my lungs are
judge number three is Mr. Carr Flynn to you.
Hello, sir. Good evening.
Here's your question. If you could change something about yourself, what would it be and why?
Thank you for the question. If I'm going to change something about myself, what would that be? No, I don't change anything. Because this is God given to me. And I believe, ladies and gentlemen, we should appreciate things that we have, because at the end of the day, we are all brothers and sisters. We only made by one God. And I thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Walang sila ay matubo na sa iyong kawaling mga. Okay, so let's move on to our next finalist. We have Empress of Nanta. One of the crowd's favorite, no? Ito ang Empress of Nanta. Kasa na ang mga fans ni Barangay Nanta. Please pick up your judge number. Judge number two, Catherine Burgley.
This is not only a warning, but a call for help. As part of the LGBT community, what would be your advice or help for people experiencing this condition?
So, good evening, everyone. Thank you for that very wonderful question. So, my answer would be, tonight I am here sending a message to everyone who is having mental illness right now. The message that I would give is to be yourself and able to fight mental health problems. You should be at yourself, because being at yourself and being at your side, I know you can conquer that problem. At the end of the day, we are thinking about ourselves as one, and we should always think that it's not for the good of others, it's about for the good of ourselves. And in that, we should always fight for it. It's because of... Thank you, good evening. Thank you so much, Empress of Blanca. Thanks so much.
Moving on to our next partner, we have Empress of Amsterdam. The Jollibee endorser.
Wow. Naabot ba ang fans club ni Empress of Pansaga? Naabot ni Palupig.
How do you feel? Okay. Me too. I'm also gutom. But may I ask, if you don't mind, how much mirrors did you use for
for your gown. How much meters of these? How many kilometers did you just draw?
82.
Wow, 82 meters. Any further question?
Not yet.
Okay, yung personal friends na ka, kaya i-heard na kasi niya yung uyab. Ha? Now I know you guys are one. Ang support? Ang salapita ang inyong mga uyab.
Alam siya, may work
siya
tomorrow.
Wow. Sana all.
Okay. So,
di na ako mag-diet.
Go.
Well, go not yet, but now go.
Choose your number now. Judge number 10.
Judge number 10 is the chairman of the board, our beloved Dr. Joanna Stimpino Alicado.
Ang palikod sa limon
doctor. Hello, Ms. Hansen. My question is very easy as well.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, this is a very common question. So in life and in this world, what do you think is the essence of an LGBT? Again, in life and in this world, what do you think is the essence of an LGBT?
Ladies and gentlemen, the essence of being a gay. I experienced a lot in life, different kind of problems. When I was searching, my mom died, and I know she's not in heaven right now, and she's standing in here. And after graduating high school, I earned my money. And I was able to provide our food and our table. And for that, I am a breadwinner of my family. And because of my life situation, I was able to conquer my life. Being the organization to discover my life, to make myself proud. I think that would be the essence of being a gay, to be proud of yourself. And that would be all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, our Empress of Pasadena.
Wow,
very cool.
And very well said, Empress of Pasadena. And now let's move on to our next finalist.
The very beautiful Empress of Poblacion Oriental.
Congratulations, Poblacion Oriental.
Is this the first time joining Empress of Poblacion? Is this your first time?
Honestly, it's my third time now, and I realize that it's more than sweetier than second time or first time.
Wow. Usana na yung pagkukunan na. Very intensive. Okay, are you ready with your questions? Okay, pick your judge number.
You'll be judge number 8, and that is judge Mr.
Jamer
Austria.
Thank you. How are you tonight? So your question is, why do gender pronouns matter? Why do gender pronouns matter?
Matter. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe that it's happening because we are with our sexual orientation or sexual preference. And we are here as a transgender or be a transgender. We are here because we have also a purpose, just like a man and a woman. Transgender is a part of our community and to accept our respect and love for our first sex community. We are not just, we are not a hindrance to our society, but we have a purpose and serve in our community. Thank you.
Thank you very much for the information of us now. And moving on to our next finalist, we have Empress of Lama.
Hello, Empress of Lama, please choose your judge number. Judge number. Number 1. And the one and only Mr. Lemuel Rosas.
Good evening, Empress of Lama. Okay, your question. Trans women are not allowed by the Miss Universe organization to compete in their pageant. And yet, a lot of trans women are not fully supportive of this. Why do you think there is resistance to this inclusion? How can you help bridge this gap in understanding amongst the trans community?
Thank you so much for that beautiful question. In the essence, LGBT and woman has two different genders. We are considered as LGBT and we should have our own pageant just like Empress. Now, women also have the Miss Universe because it is mainly focusing in about the essence of beauty as a woman. And I am standing in front of you joining Empress of Controversia because I would like to inspire those people that doesn't have a voice, but I want to be their leader. I'll be here that would fortify his word by his action. I want to inspire because I am a brave, and a brave, I am bold, I am resilient, I am active, I am vulnerable.
That comes to Amahaga, Empress of Lamak. And to conclude our top 10 final question and answer portion, please welcome our Empress of Pulpuglan.
Our last contestant nominee finalist for Empress of Pulpuglan, congratulations. How does it feel?
Get happy and grateful. Thank you so much.
And my favorite team, who's your doctor?
I would like to thank Dr. Jan Perpetma for making my team more beautiful than wonderful.
Wow, we are the same. We are both perpetual babies.
Yes, of
course. Thank you so much, Dr. Jan. Are you ready for your question?
Ready, na.
Okay, so you don't have a choice but to pick the remaining number. That is number 5, and your judge will be Dr. Marie Angelique A. Balbutin.
So here's your question. With regard to the increasing incidence of HIV cases in our country, with a significant percentage coming from the LGBT community based on statistics, how can you help in the prevention and control of this dreaded silent pandemic?
Thank you for that relevant question. To be honest, I have been to a lot of diversity now, and it includes all factors or actual or ongoing to be bold in. Pertaining to your question, we should educate everyone about this increasing, because this type of virus is very silent, and we should care about ourselves, because at the end of the day, we should, the one who sacrificed. So let's check our status earlier, because prevention is better than cure. Thank you so much. So that's it, ladies and gentlemen.